Alright, and we're back once again, ladies and gentlemen. So, we got last left off, we took down Rundrus, got the ice missile, and we just managed to upgrade our ship with missiles. So now, try to see where else we need to go. Let's head over here. Back to where we could, what we couldn't do. Excuse me. Back through here again. I think we got unwanted company. Why, yes, we do. Alright. Our unwanted guests, along with their toys, are here. Alright. But I'm not worried about that. Let's go. Thank you. got in here? There we go. Thank you for the expansion. Now, let's get back to where I need to go. Alright, we're getting there. There we go. Take him out. Booyah! Didn't think they would refine it to the point to be really tough. Yet here we are. Alright. Take it out. What? So when I get a few more energy tanks, I'll be able to use hyper mode a little more proficiently. I'll take that shortcut now. There. Alright. Alright. I know where to go. Alright. Now, I kind of went backwards there for a bit. Alright. Time to go. Now then. That's where I need to go to next. Looks like there's more than one generator to take out. Time to go in. Oh, great. Oh, that's cute. Two can play this game, motherfucker. That deactivates that. All right. Moving on. Yes! That's gonna be helpful. Oh. Alright. Back on track. Come on. blast it. Through that in hyper mode? Thank you. Although you really want to be careful when that happens, especially if you're low on health. Looks like we got another. Tongue and mouth. Bad idea. Oh. how do I take this thing out? Nothing. All right. Cut. Ugh, cannot get any more convoluted than that. Hey, get off me. Get to its back real quick. Come on. Get off me, you fuckhead. That's more like it. Thank you. There. Now, let's continue on, shall we? And there's a save room, so that's gonna be helpful. Yes. Upgrade too. Let's see what we got in now.
Data received.
Oh shit. Damn you.
Two anti-aircraft turrets protecting the generator. Your ship will not be able to get a clear shot while those guns are active.
Yeah, but now how do I get there? Wait. Gotta figure another way around. Uh-oh. Thank you for opening those doors. They know I'm here. Let's go. Come on, asshole. Where are you? Lots of cells. Lock onto him, damn it. Fucker. There. There we go. That's all of them. Alright, deal it one last asshole. You, come here. Hey. Maybe next time you'll think twice before pulling a stunt like that again. Hang on. That's why I'm not a fan of the Wii mush controls, because your wrists and hands. Ugh. You can do a number on it. There it is. Ooh, it's a ship bomb upgrade or expansion. I want that. How do I get it? Gotcha. All right. Oof. Mines. Got another one. Oh, hell. Now I see the gimmick. Fuckwads. come on. There we go. Got him. Was picking up a missile. Now where the hell was it? Shatter into pieces. There. Take it out. Now we should be able to get access to that. There we go.
You must fly there and find a way to destroy it.
All right. That won't be a problem. Now, where's my ship? Okay. This way. over here. Now their automatons have hyper mode. Great. Just get the hell out of here. Yeah. Just what I needed. Hold that thought.
Yuck.
And no, I'm not coming with the cold, down with the cold or anything. Okay. Now, let's go ahead and destroy that seed. That should look very familiar to all those who played Metroid Prime 1. It's just like the impact crater. Alright. We'll blow this thing out and we'll call it apart. Save your health for hyper mode. Here we go. Let's go. one. Yeah, you do get health recovery for each core you plus. Now, bust those cores open when he lets you. Get the fuck off me! Of course. There. Now take him out. Oh, great. Right. About some health, you motherfucker. Tired of this. All right. Come on, grab an orb. Thank you. Ah, get off me! There. Now, my crush begins with that tiny little cell. That just gets nastier over time. You could tell from the traces of her suit. Send him on the docket. Hyperball, huh? So how does this work? Morph ball ability in hyper mode. That thing's out. Just like Metroid Prime 1. One down, two to go.
Is now saved from further Phazon corruption. Thank you, Samus. Your next objective will be Elysia. Though Gore is stationed there, the Leviathan's Phazon contamination is still spreading. The impact point is hidden deep within the storm clouds of this planet. You will not be able to reach its location. Instead, you may land near an automated research facility floating high above the surface, where GF Aurora Unit 217 is stationed. Unit 217 has been infected by the corruption virus and is currently offline. I have uploaded a program to your suit that will purge any traces of corruption in the AU and restore its functionality. Once Unit 217 has been restored, it will help us find a way to destroy the Leviathan. We are concerned about Gore ever since he lost contact with us. We hope he is safe. Good luck, Samus.
Alright. We'll land it and we'll save. Call it a part. Go. Getting there, on the other hand, well, that's going to be quite the chore. Let me save real quick. See you guys next time.